Each and every day, we depend on a lot of plants and plant products. Fruits, vegetables, medicines, furniture, utensils, and many more. But many of us do not know how the plants look like and what are the other uses. Follow the plant information series on my channel to get all the answers. So, hello friends, welcome to Planting Nature. In this video, I will provide complete information about guava tree. Guava belongs to a family called Myrtaceae. The scientific name is Cedium guajava. It is also called as common guava, yellow guava, lemon guava, and commonly called as apple of tropics. Guava fruit is the fourth most important fruit after mango, banana, and citrus. Guava is native to Central and South America. Normally, it can grow up to 20 to 30 feet high and can live up to 30 to 40 years. It is a tropical plant, cannot survive extreme cold and extreme heat. The trunk is short, freely branching, covered with thin bark, which is smooth, light reddish brown color and gets peeled off. The leaves are simple, opposite, seen in pairs. They can grow up to 9 inches long. The upper surface is smooth, but the lower surface is seen with marked veins. These leaves come in many colors, ranging from purple, red to dark green. Flowers are generally white in color, bearing 4 to 5 petals. These flowers are borne on axillary stalks at the base of the leaves. Generally, 1 to 3 flowers are seen at each leaf node. These flowers are bisexual and perfect flowers. This fruit is a berry type fruit with many seeds dispersed in it. In some varieties, it can grow up to 500 grams. The fruit comes in many shapes like round, pear, ovoid, apple shape, with many colors like yellow, light green, dark green, etc. The flesh can also come in many colors, ranging from white to pink and reddish color. The seeds are small, kidney shaped, flat, which are light yellow to light brown in color. Let us now see the uses of individual parts. The wood of this tree is used to prepare architecture and many decorative items. The wood is also used in barbecue to smoke the meat. The bark extracts from this tree have medicinal properties. This can treat diarrhea in children. It has astringent properties and very good for skin. It is also made as a powder and applied to skin in prevention of acne. The flowers can treat bronchitis and infections and eye infections. The flowers also have the properties to cool the body. The leaves are rich in vitamin C, lycopene, and many other antioxidants. The leaves are used in traditional medicine. The tea made from these leaves can treat many diseases. It has antibacterial properties and helps in treatment of diarrhea. It also helps in decreasing the bad cholesterol, controls diabetes, helps in weight loss. The many antioxidants fights cancer. The leaves can also relieve cough and cold. Regular intake of this tea can help in prevention of hair loss. Mouth related problems are kept at bay by regular intake of this tea. It also helps in improve the sleep, boost immunity. The vitamin B3 and B6 improves the blood circulation to brain. This helps in maintenance of a healthy brain. The leaves are also very good for stomach and also helps in promoting a healthy heart. If you find difficulty in preparing this tea, you can directly chew a tender leaf also. Guava fruit can be eaten raw and also used in food industry to prepare various products such as sauce, candies, snacks, desserts, ice creams, alcohol products, salads, jams, juice, jelly, and many more. This fruit is rich in vitamin C, vitamin A, folate, potassium, and fiber. It also has all the vitamins and minerals along with many antioxidants. Guava fruit has all the medicinal properties which the guava leaves have. Apart from those, the additional benefits are: it helps in vision improvement because of the vitamin A content. Consuming a guava fruit can relieve menstrual symptoms also. It is a stress reliever. It is very good for skin health and also very good for pregnant females due to the folate content. The oil extracted from seeds is very good for skin and hair. It can prevent the wrinkles on skin and also a very good anti-aging agent. This oil can also be used for cooking. Guava can be propagated through seeds, but the plants grown with the seeds have low commercial importance. Hence, grafting is a recommended method. Air layering and stooling can also be done. India is leading the world's production with about 41% of total world's production. China is in second place and Thailand is in third. Normally this plant can fruit from 2 to 3 years and bears the fruit throughout the year. Hence this forms an ideal plant to be grown in every home. This plant also requires very less care. Hence I strongly recommend you to grow these plants at your home. If you like the information, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel and share this video. Thank you for watching.